Engineering Seismology, Geotechnical, and Structural Earthquake Engineering. This course is brought to you by Gilad James Mystery School. Learn more at giladjames.com. Introduction. The modern architectural heritage of Egypt is rich, and extensively variable. It covers all kinds of monumental structures from palaces, public buildings, residential and industrial buildings, to bridges, springs, gardens and any other modern structure, which falls within the definition of a monument and belongs to the Egyptian cultural heritage. We present herein a comprehensive geophysical survey and seismic hazard assessment for the rehabilitation and strengthening of Habib Sakakini's palace in Cairo, which is considered one of the most significant architectural heritage sites in Egypt. The palace, located on an ancient water pond at the eastern side of Egyptian Gulf close to Sultan Bebris al-Bandok Dere Mosque, a place also called Prince Khaja al-Turkumini Pond. That pond had been filled down by Habib Sakakini at 1892 to construct his famous palace in 1897. Various survey campaigns have been performed comprising geotechnical and geophysical field and laboratory tests, aiming to define the physical, mechanical and dynamic properties of the building and the soil materials of the site where the palace is founded. All these results together with the seismic hazard analysis will be used for the seismic analysis of the palace response in the framework of the rehabilitation and strengthening works foreseen in a second stage. We present herein the most important results of the field campaign and the definition of the design input motion. The seismic hazard analysis for El Sakakini Palace has been performed based on historical earthquakes and maximum intensity. PGA with 10% probability of exceedance in 50 and 100 years is found equal to 0.15 grams and 0.19 grams respectively. P-wave and S-wave seismic refraction indicated a rather low velocity soil above the seismic bedrock found at depths higher than 20 meters. Ambient noise measurements have been used to determine the natural vibration frequency of soil and structure of El Sakakini Palace. The fundamental frequency of El Sakakini Palace is 3.0 Hz, very close to the fundamental frequency of the underlying soil, which makes the resonance effect highly prominent. Some floors are considered dangerous since it shows several resonance peaks and high amplification factors. Fourth and fifth floors, these floors are made of wood, so warnings to decision makers are given for the importance of such valuable structures. The seismic design and risk assessment of El Sakakini Palace is performed in two steps. In the first one, we perform all necessary geotechnical and geophysical investigation together with seismic surveys and seismic hazard analysis in order to evaluate the foundation soil properties, the fundamental frequency of the site and the structure, and to determine the design input motion according to Egyptian regulations. The second phase comprises the detailed analysis of the palace and the design of the necessary remediation measures. In the present pair, we present the results of the first phase.